terrible ending. Should you have held on against 10 men?
You know, against 10 men, we won the game. And the same 10 men had a fantastic reaction, and they gave everything to try to equalize. So I think when the game gets emotional, it doesn't matter the 10, the 11, the 9. I played with Inter against Sampdoria, and I didn't lose. When the game gets emotional, the numbers are not so important. When the game is tactical, yes. And when the game was tactical, we felt that. But even before the Zabaleta send-off, when we put Schurrle, we put with a different intention. We were trying to win at that time. Against 10, we tried. We score. We had the game apparently under control. We had the post with Diego, but they score. And when they score, the last 5 minutes after the 1-1, the game is emotional, and they were obviously in that period psychologically is stronger than us, and the crowd behind them. So in the end, I think the result maybe is a fair result.
Emotional, intense, all the way through the game. Is that what makes the Premier League a little bit different?
You know, the Premier League is, in this moment, I think is not just different, I think it's crazy. Because you have a Chelsea 6-3 against Everton. You have a Man United winning 3-1 and lose 5. Leicester, Palace goes to Everton and win. I think more than special, Premier League is becoming a bit crazy. This game was a big game. It was a big game. And I was in the touchline. And the result was 0-0 at that time, and I found myself thinking a 0-0 can be a big game, and the game was big with 0-0, and imagine with 1-1.
Crazy as well, because of who got the Manchester City goal. I know you don't do emotion in that tense, but it's a remarkable story.
I don't feel it that way. I don't feel it that way. I just feel that when a player leaves another club and goes and plays in a direct opponent, he's not going there for holidays. He's going there to try to beat his club, the club that everybody consider the club of his heart, but not anymore. Maybe again when he leaves City, but during the time he plays for Man City, he wants to beat Chelsea. That's the nature of football, and he's a professional, and he did well.
Overall, happy with your team today?
Yes, happy with my team today. Obviously, we made a mistake in their goal. But when you play against a top team, you focus in every aspect of the game. Will be always a moment where you make a mistake. Sometimes you are not punished. Tonight we were punished.